たのお兄ちゃん。暗黒竜の力がもっと強くなってるよ。
It's probably alive. That's the problem.
すまないチキ。光の戯曲に必要な英雄の魂を暗黒竜に奪われてしまった。敬意を話すから聞きながら落ち着いてくれチキ。
Okay, explaining everything.
そっか、ガーネフが英雄王の魂を暗黒竜の命が動き出したのもそのせいなんだね。
どうすりゃいいんだよ。俺たちはもう暗黒竜が復活するのを黙って見てるしかねえってことか。
光の戯曲には英雄王の魂が絶対に必要。でもその魂は暗黒竜に奪われた。
チキ、何かあるのか。
一つだけ方法があるよ。
There's one way? Really? Tell us.
英雄王の魂は今暗黒竜のところにあるんだよね。だったら暗黒竜のすぐそばでなら光の戯曲はできるかもしれない。
But this seems dangerous. But if it's saving the world, I'm in it.
そうか、確かに。でも危ないよそんな方法。やっぱりさっき私が言ったことなかったことにして。
ありがとう、チキン。でも少しでも可能性が残っているなら、俺はそれにかけたいんだ。みんなはどうかな。
I'm all for it.
俺も青い月に賛成だ。それで暗黒竜を止められるなら。
ああ、そうだな。まだ打つ手があるのに、世界が滅びるのを指くわえて見てるなんてできねえよ。
私も、樹に同意ね。
あ、私だってやってやるわよ。ここからがハリウッド的大逆転の始まりなんだから。
私も頑張ります。この世界のみんなを守りたいから。
私もやる。世界を滅ぼすほどの理由とっても怖いけど、でもみんなと一緒なら、樹君と一緒なら戦える。私は今までみんなと一緒にいろんなことを乗り越えてきたんだから。
じゃあ決まり
だ。ナイス。オッケー。
みんな、
暗黒竜を止められるのは俺たちしかいない。行こうみんな。
Let's go. Nice. Okay, but before we go, I need to still learn some reading skills and so on and so on. But before I do that, I think it's time to end the episode. So, thank you very much for watching. And, well, I have no words except let's go and save the world. So, thank you very much for watching and fertig. Okay, so hello. Oh, we are already at a cutscene. I didn't think this would happen. Hello and welcome back to another episode of Tokyo Mirage Session #FE. My name is Lokazed and so on and so on. You know the thing, because cutscenes time. Yeah, pretty bad. We lost the Hero King, Marth. Yeah, I'm already.
教えて、私たちにも。
結構まずい状況です。
Okay, quick explanation.
そんな。
暗黒竜が復活して、光の戯曲もできるかどうかわからない。マジやばくねこれ。
Holy crap! You said it. But it's not over yet.
まだ終わりじゃありません。
いつきくん。
まだ俺たちにはできることがあります。
最後まで諦めるつもりはありません。
そうです、私アイドルを始めて学んだんです。やる前からできないって決めつけちゃダメで、全力でやれることを全部やって、それで初めてスタートラインなんだって。だから私たちはまだスタートラインにも立っていない。暗黒竜との戦いはこれからですよ、
翼ちゃん。本当に強くなったわね、翼ちゃん。
そりゃ強くなりますよ、だって悪くて強いミラージュとたくさん戦ってきましたから。
おお、翼頼もしいです。
ねえ、いつきくん、みんな聞いて。
ん？
あなたたちが今からやろうとしている光の戯曲暗黒竜との戦い、それはいつものステージと同じなのよ。あなたたちにとってステージや撮影は一期一会、毎回命かけて全力でやってるでしょ。命がけってところでは暗黒竜との戦いもいつもの仕事も同じだわ。いつも通りに全力を尽くすだけよ、翼ちゃん。
はい。
翼ちゃんは以前よりずっと良くなった。でもあなたはまだまだ成長途中よ。一秒一秒全力を尽くして上を目指しなさい。
わかりました。
トーマくん。
はい。
ドキドキやりすぎもあるけど、思い切りの良さとアクションのキレはあなたの武器よ。臆さず持ち味を生かしなさい。
ええ、気合い入れてきますよ。
キリア。芸能界の人間として、同時にマスターとして、あなたはみんなの頼れる先輩で精神的支柱よ。最後もみんなを導いてあげて。
言われるまでもないわ。
エリ
ー。はい。
突拍子もない言動がたまに傷だけど、あなたの潜在的な輝きをみんなが知っているわ。自分を信じて戦いなさい。
言葉の前半は納得いかないけど、後半はもちろん分かってるわ。ハリウッド級の活躍を見せてあげる。
守りちゃん。
はい。
誰かのためになりたい、人を笑顔にしたいという思いの強さは守りちゃんが一番よ。でも無理しすぎないようにしなさいね。
ありがとうございます、頑張ります。
ヤシロくん、この短い間であなたはすごく変わったと思う。あなたが新たに得たものをみんなに見せてあげてちょうだい。
承知した。
そしてイツキくん。
はい。
今までいつもみんなの中心にはあなたがいた。初めは何者でもなかったあなたが、いつの間にかみんなを引きつけてその中心になっていた。あなた自身まだ自分が何者なのか迷っている部分があるかもしれない。でもここまでフォルトナが戦ってこれたのは間違いなくあなたのおかげよ。最後も頑張って、いつきくん。
はい。
お前たち、俺も応援してるぜ。ロックで熱い魂のシャウト見せつけてやりな。
いつきくん、翼、みんな、何もできないけれど無事に帰ってくるの待ってるから。
ありがとうございます。
Thank you all。
行こう、みんな。暗黒竜のいるコズミックエッグへ。
うん。Oh, Falling Star, Duo Arts, nice. Okay, things became sweet. Nice, I like it. Okay, but before we go, I still need to heal. Give me an Amrita shower. Okay. Oh, no cutscene. Okay, really thought about. Thought there would be a cutscene. Okay. Yeah. So, well, We got a shadow dragon on our hands. So let's go to the cosmic egg. Is this really the last battle? Or is there still something? I'm not entirely sure. You know what? Before I go on, just in case this isn't the last battle immediately. Itsuki doesn't have a new weapon. Okay. Really? Okay. In that case, I hate to do this. I really hate to do this. But I need to. Just in case this isn't the last thing to do. Well, going back to Fortuna office and giving Itsuki a new weapon and so on and so on. So, see you back in 1 second. Okay. This was 1 second, right? Okay, I re-equipped myself and everything. And, well, now I'm on to the cosmic egg. This is a hella big entrance to the Adola sphere. Whoa. Okay, let's go in. Ooh, nice music. Okay. Seems already strange, this place. That's right, Itsuki. Let's do this. Invaded illusory dollar? What the fuck? Altitude. Okay. There are different altitudes. Okay. Okay, where's my map? I need to map out this thing. Because this will get complicated. And especially in this case, I think it's a good idea to map everything. Okay, yeah, I see how it works. Oh, an enemy! Let's fight you! Yeah, let's go. Okay, what are these? Okay, I know of 4 enemies, really. Raijin, Pale Sorcerer, Fujin. Okay. Let's kill the Pale Sniper because this is the only one we know the weaknesses of. Nice! The Raging Stampede. Nice attack. Hey, and the. Not really strong. Okay. Yeah. I see how it is. Okay. Oh, this works. Okay, heat wave. Ooh, one other thing is weak to swords. Nice. Okay. Fusion's liberty. Okay. Is it dead already? No. Okay. But I need to take it down. Yeah, who cares? Go. Wait a minute. Oh, that's why. I think this is a longer combo. Yeah. Oh, by the way, I really need to go back pretty soon because, well, I don't. Wait a minute. Do we know his weaknesses? Swords. But the rest is... we don't really know. Maybe wind. Raijin, this could work. It's the only elemental thing we haven't tried. Yes! Okay, perfect. Maybe some... what is this? Raijin Force? I'd like that. Okay. Fujin Force. Raijin Gleam. No Raijin Force. Okay. Hey, a skill book is in there, too. Nice. Hey, stage rank up for Itsuki. I still need some 6-star prestiges before I can do something with that. What's this? Dekunda? Who needs that? Get away. Javelin Rain. Sure. Not too shabby. Raku Kaja. Oh, Mutsuri. Why do I have this? I'm not sure. But Raku Kaja is the better option. When we look at Mutsuri. Okay. Yeah, the first fight in here wasn't too bad. Yashu's Reian skill is again ready for Unity. But that is okay. Because I need to look out for everything. Forsaken Wister. Nothing. Okay. Nothing. Wait a minute. So I already hit the dead end? Already? Oh, no. I forgot about this. And I don't have any keys. This is bad. Hey, wait a minute. What if this brings me back? Yes, this is good. Okay, open this. And so it's a shortcut back. But we can't really go back. You know what, while I think about it, I'll fight you. If there's something new, I'll let you know. Okay, I think I still need to be here. Because, well, we didn't learn Dodge Axe, but some other things. And I need to go in on that, I think. Because, well, Focus Blade isn't really the thing I wanted to show. But there's something else, I think. It's this? Yes, Arrow Parry. Should I learn this? I'm not sure. Slightly reduces damage from bow skills. I'm weak to bow, but is this worth it? I'm not sure. And if it's worth, what do I even get rid of? That's the hard thing, you know? Huh. Okay, in the case. How much heal is the debut smile? Not too much. I won't use that. Why should I use that? At least not for the heal. You know what? I'll really get rid of healing expertise because I have Medea Rahan. And, well, this is another important. Vital Shot raises damage on critical hits. So, well, what now? What now? Yeah, sure. Do it. Because Vital Shot goes pretty well with Yasha's soul, and I like that. You know? Oh, no life gain for me. Thank you. Okay, Ice Slash? We do already have Ice Blaze EX, so no thank you. Okay. That shows radiant skills. Yes, yes, yes. I know. Is this the way forward? Yes. I think. How do I get... This was backwards? Oh no! Okay. Okay. That was not really funny, you know? Oh. Okay, I really need to map out this place. This is dangerous too. Oh, staircases. Or stairs. Ladders, that's the thing. Yep, go down one and hope it's for the best. Oh, there's a thing here. Okay. I should go with the thing. Forsaken tragedy. It's because Radiant Skull is ready for unity. Okay. Wait a minute, this only does switch. Interesting. I haven't activated that, okay. Just to be on the safe side for mapping out the place. Okay, this dungeon will get pretty complicated pretty soon. Okay, I'll just go back. Hello, what are you doing here? And I can... Okay, I'll listen to your request. Hee-hoo! Sure, Looming Pillar delivery, maybe I'll get something. Looming Pillar. Titans. Around 232, okay. So pretty high up, I think. Altitude 48. Okay, before I go back, because I really need to go back pretty soon, I should open up some shortcuts and so on. Because this is... I think I did everything on this thing. Yeah, enemies. I know. And a checkpoint. Warpall, you know. Okay. I'll map out the place just in case. What's this? Floating crystal. I wonder what that is for. Did say, ooh, Master Seal, key item, right? Hello, you know what? You stole me, you die. Okay, it died at that. Sweet. Okay, so what is this? What's this? It looks like something might fit into this hollow. Now that I think about it, that crystal I picked up looked like it might fit in here. What should I do? Should I pry? Don't right now. It's keep. I know you're right. That crystal is probably the thing because I mapped out everything so far. But I need to go back now. Wait a minute. This is quicker. Because I need to do some things like heal up because I can, and well, learn some new weapons and so on. So I'll do that, and we'll see each other back at this teleporter.